A very happy Friday. Hope your day is going well. It is Friday the 13th, and we're going to get somewhat lucky with the weather because we do have a cold front on the move, and if you've missed the cooler temperature as well, we'll be back down certainly tonight in full force. This afternoon, not bad, though, 74 degrees, variably cloudy generally, so cooler than we've been the last couple of days. We topped out close to 80 yesterday at 78 at Palm Beach International. On the water, here's how it breaks down, though. Not bad today. 2 to 4 foot seas, a little churned up with the advancement of that front. It looks like northwest winds at 12 to 15 knots. A 547 this evening. After that, temperature plummets for us. 49 out at the airport tonight. Likely, though, to see numerous mid and 40s on the board, especially on the Treasure Coast, even some low 40s up there, and potentially even inland, some upper 30s. So a wide range of temperatures, but a lot colder than we have been. And dig out the jacket and have a great weekend.